checks, still loose. And Flaherty covers up with Pat Alberre. Right on the doorstep. Uh-oh. This is going to get nasty. Norton sent one of the Canucks shoving with a cross check from behind. And now we have a huge pileup in the near corner.
Well, that's the Canucks jabbing at that puck. And Norton going to the defense of his goalkeeper. And, well, he should. You don't take any liveries like that. As Flaherty was trying to poke that puck away, did finally was able to stop it. You got Jeff Rogers out there for the Sharks, so that's good. He's going to neutralize anything else that's going to be happening out there, but it's going to be interesting to see what happens to Jeff Norton, because he really rammed into the Vancouver Canuck player on that one. I believe it was Odjick. We got some penalties coming up. The Sharks ahead by 3. We'll be back. Shark Ned and Flaherty coming up with the save eventually, but there you see the battle. Look at Norton. Look at that cross check right in front there. Norton really laying the lumber on Gino Odjick in there. Now watch the puck just coming to Flaherty. Covers up on the play. Now you see the bashing right there, and I think Odjick was trying to get back for Norton. Now you're going to see Odjick. Watch him throw a punch. He takes a cross check in front. He's going to retaliate. Now take a look. Watch 29 in the black. Watch the right hand coming up. Boom!
Oh, man.
Right, that right on that kisser. And here comes Jeff Norton right back at him and lays him out in the corner. But there was really some battles going in front of the net. And I think that Jeff Norton is, well, he's got a 10-minute misconduct. He's got a 5-minute major. And all Gino Odjick got for that tremendous right hand was 2 minutes for roughing.
Wow.